dosa yang paling besar, yang paling banyak dilakukan oleh manusia pada hari ini dan hampir ada di dalam setiap rumah ialah dosa meninggalkan solat. Nabi kata pemisah di antara Islam dan kufur ialah solat. Pemisah di antara Islam dan kufur ialah meninggalkan solat. Sebab satu orang manusia bila dia tak sembahyang, dia buatlah 1,000 kali umrah, dia bacalah Quran sehari 30 juzuk, dia bersedekahlah sebulan 50,000 pun, nescaya kesemua ibadat dia tidak diterima dan ditolak mentah-mentah oleh Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. Tuan-tuan, apa kunci Allah terima semua jenis ibadat? Solat.
Yeah? The one that sells drugs, good or bad? Just very quickly, good or bad? Bad. How about the murderer? How about the one who commits adultery, zina? What about the one who rapes a child? What about the one who drinks alcohol? What about the one who does the biggest of the kabair, good or bad? This person, one person that commits all of these sins, he commits all of these sins on a daily basis, but he prays, is better in the eyes of Allah than the one that doesn't commit any of these sins but doesn't pray. Yeah? The one that sells drugs, good or bad? This person, one person that commits all of these sins, he commits all of these sins on a daily basis, but he prays, is better in the eyes of Allah than the one that doesn't commit any of these sins but doesn't pray.
Welcome to my YouTube page. Don't forget to subscribe, click on the bell to receive notifications.